Hello, Internet. It's me, everybody's favorite Minecraft streamer that's extremely inconsistent. Freebie, how are we doing today? It is Thursday. Thursday what? April 11th, I think? 4 p.m. Central Standard Time. Which means it's game time. Now, I will say this. I'm not sure how long I'm going to be live today. I won't lie. Just because Fridays, I tend to work stupid early mornings, but I still wanted to stream today, so here we are. We're still in Go Here. So the plan is I want to get the that done, and maybe get like a decent enchanted pickaxe going. Like, getting fortune on a pick would be pretty good. And then maybe... we can put together... Because I made a barrel for it. A potato farm. I think I've got a potato somewhere. I think I do anyways. I could be horridly wrong. I am horridly wrong. I don't have a potato anywhere. Getting a potato would be good, but I don't expect it to happen. Where is the spider? I hear... Oh. You know, I'd deal with you, but you'd fall onto my carrots and trample them. You know, it's probably spiders that have been trampling the carrots that are kind of like in the against the wall the entire time. Anyways. Okay, that is not the concern right now. The biggest concern is I want to get the full 30 enchanting setup at least, so we just need 6 more bookshelves. I have been doing some in-between stream cow population growth. That's a great way to describe it. So I think it's time to maybe chop up a bit of cow. So loud. This is gonna feed me and make me good books. Yes! So, okay. Hang on. The cows are super loud. So, let's stop and think for a second. 6 bookshelves. 3 books per shelf. 36 leather, right? We just need 36 leather and then we're done. I'm good at math. That's a big fat lie. I'm terrible at math. I'm gonna do my best to get 36 leather without killing all the cows, I guess. Because I don't want to kill them all. Just want to get enough for my bookshelves for now. Thirty, 35, 36. I'll kill a few more. Why not? All right, 39. That's a good enough number. And now I can hear my headache again. Yes, I've got a good old-fashioned headache going on today. That's why I don't have the webcam on. Just because I don't feel like my head should explode. That was very loud. The chopping of the sugarcane. That's something we should probably do at some point. Is just automate that. I guess we don't really have to, because we do have the spawn town sugarcane being automated. So I guess we don't need it. 10 books. Like I know I got more sugarcane around here somewhere. Yeah. And a book. And leather. And paper. And more sugarcane. Okay, so we definitely got more than what we needed, but that's fine. We'll turn this all into a paper. Fill that up. Let me get some wood. Birch logs will work. I don't need 14 bookshelves. I just need 6. I almost just made 14 bookshelves because I could. Let's get this thing filled up. Yeah. Okay. So, with that filled, I feel like, not like that. I want them up like this. Just so I have a place to store extra books and lapis. What's up? How's it going, EJ? Headache strong today. The headache is what's up with me. I don't have any more diamonds, do I? Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Just got out of bed. Nice. I have unfortunately been awake all day. I wish I was in bed all day today. If anything, it was the headache that was preventing me from sleeping. Did it trample out? It did. The stupid spider. That stupid, stupid, stupid spider. I hate it here. Been awake just in bed. That's fair. That's fair. Honestly, like, the second I was feeling, like, the headache going on, I should have been like, nah, not streaming today. But when was the last time I streamed? Like, a week ago? I think. A week ago sounds right. I don't remember. Over a week ago. Yeah. I know you can beat that record, but that's also why I'm trying to be a better streamer than you, fool. Yo, Nomadic Jack, how's it going, my guy? Welcome to the stream, brother. Where am I going? I'm lost. Cow. I don't need leather, though. Ow, my head. I'm so lost. I don't know where I'm going. The cave is this way. And I don't have... Where? There it is. I need my lower shield on. I don't know why I turned that one off. I got so many resource packs that I don't use. I should uninstall some. Oh, much better. Gotta love vanilla tweaks. Alright, new goal. Freebie with the bad headache doesn't die challenge. Gone wrong horribly. Like that. That could have been really bad. Oh, jeez. I was hoping I'd be streaming with you. Hey, oh. Honestly, not being at home kind of sounds like fun, but I also hate traveling. So, it sounds like fun up until the part I actually gotta leave. You be drinking water? You know I is. Trying to put that Mountain Dew life behind me, and it's not working, but I'm trying. I don't have it sitting next to me right now. In fact, I don't know where it is. But I got that giant fucking jug that's like as big as my head that I try to drink full of water at least once a day. I've gone through it twice already today. You're like 90%. I mean, you're not wrong, and that's why I'm trying to fix it, because you're not wrong. I love that stuff, and I'll never stop, but I don't want to be 90% Mountain Dew. Oh my god, why are there so many everything? Oh my god. I just want diamonds. You know what? I don't know why we're down here. There was actually something I wanted to do. I want to get the heck out of here. There's somewhere I want to go. Get that out. I don't need those. Let's get out of here. And then... Okay, let me open the map. I set... a temporary waypoint out here in this ocean because it looks like there's some underwater ruins. Maybe we make a brush, go get a sniffer egg. That could be fun. And then just north of it is a village. Who knows? Maybe there's loot in the village. And then once we go to that village, we could use that as like a base of operations to go mining for a bit because that's next to unloaded chunks, which means diamonds will be easier to find out there. And I'm just trying to find diamonds so I can make a new one, enchant it, and get fortune on it. Yurt. Forget the freebie not dying when you got a headache challenge. It should be like freebie not be cringe when he's got a headache challenge. That's the hard one. You know, I don't think that's the headache's fault. I think it's just because I'm in streamer mode. Because I wouldn't say I'm cringe when I'm not streaming, but I'm streaming, so legally I have to be cringe right now, or I'm not entertaining enough. Give me how many? 38? Sure. Golden carrots really are the way to go. Let's be real. We've got some more down here that I think I got from a ruined portal. Yep. Well, there's all the gold gone. How does the moon affect waves? Oh, it's the moon's gravity or something like that, right? I'm not a scientist, but I'm pretty sure the moon's gravity is what affects the waves. Shall I recall the many times I could easily make an out of context? All right. You shut up. You stay quiet over there. I was about to threaten you and say I know where you live, but I don't, and you know where I live, and that's the problem. You're just cringe. No, I'm cancelable. There's a difference. All right, where are we going? That way. That's far. We're gonna need a boat too. All right. time to calm down for a moment because my head hurts too much. I don't know if I asked this yet today. How is everybody doing? Hope we're having a lovely whatever today is. Tuesday. Nope. Thursday. I know what day it is. I don't know why I said Tuesday. I don't know why I said it, alright? Let's all just accept the fact that I'm not okay in the head. And that I need help. It's clearly Sunday. Yes. Oh, well, okay. I guess I wouldn't be excited if it was Sunday either way, because tomorrow I go to work and Monday I go to work, so... I guess I wouldn't be going to work as early, though. And tomorrow's payday. So I'd rather it be today, or Thursday, actually. Damn, we are popping off today. How are we all doing? Everybody? We're popping off on a day that I've got a headache where I probably shouldn't even be streaming. Hey, since there's so many people here, how is everything sounding right now? I feel like I messed up my audio recently, trying to fix other problems. And I would listen to it myself, but... Sounds good to me, fine. Okay, okay. Is the music too quiet? Is it not loud enough? Or is it too loud? I guess it's the music I'm the most worried about. Aren't headaches for old people? No! That's backaches. Which I'm not having today. But probably tomorrow. I blame my mother. She has really bad migraines, and I feel like I get that from her, even though I don't think that's, you know, genetical. I just need to find a reason to blame someone for my pains and problems. I didn't make a brush. Phooey. Okay. This is fine. How far are we? Still pretty far. The only audio problem is you thinking it's Tuesday. Is that a... Is that an audio problem or a brain problem? I think that's more of a brain problem. Audio brain problem? Yeah. I mean, everything, if you boil down to it, is a brain problem. An audio problem is just me not hearing things right. Or something. I don't know. Nice calming music. Should have brought a fishing rod too. A lot of things I should have done, but I didn't. Oh, this isn't even the right place to get a sniffer egg, I don't think. Because it needs to be a warm ocean. This is not... I don't know where biomes are in here. This is just an ocean. Yo. Ooh. Well, now I just need a stick and a feather. I just need a feather because I got wood to make sticks. Anybody got a trident they want to part ways with? No? Y'all suck. Hey, that's pretty good. Ah. I'm gonna drown. Become one of them. Ooh, Silk Touch would be nice to get some sea lanterns. I really wish this was one of them, one of them, what? Moving on. If you think that the freebie brain farts are bad normally. Headache freebie brain farts are even worse, because I will sit there for minutes sometimes. One of them, warm ocean places. Pig. Okay. Well, we're at a village. Is there a chicken nearby so I can make a brush if I find something brushable? Oh my god. It's a nice hole. Let's go through this place. I'll take a bed because I do need one. Hey. Okay. Your house is flooding, idiot. Do none of you have jobs around here? And why are your faces broken? Did I mess up the, did I mess this up? Is it like that? No. What is wrong with you? That. Yeah, there we go. Love those eyes. The stream is messing up. Oh, lovely. I love it when it does that. Although it looks fine on my end? I'm not sure. Yeah, it looks fine on my end, so I'm not sure where it's breaking. Ooh. Try maybe just closing it and reopening it. That's the only thing I can think of to fix it. Hey, a savanna. That'll be relevant soon. Prefer the white bed, just so I can dye it whatever color I want. Well, that doesn't make none sense. Cornflower. Blue bed. I'm gonna say it's YouTube being dumb, because YouTube just sucks anyways. Like, let's be real. Anything interesting around here? This is a tiny savanna. But this is kind of where we want to be. This is now officially 1.20.4 world generation. skill issue. I can do better. Like that one. I walked past it. Oh no. What? I'm lost. I'm lost and I'm con- I don't understand. I feel like I missed something. It felt like there was a conversation happening that I couldn't even see. That's where my confusion came from. Well, good job. You've done your job as moderator well. You've earned a cookie. Why is it always mineshafts, dude? Why always mineshafts? I hate mineshafts. They're so not interesting anymore. Guess it's a good thing that's not what I'm here for, then. Why are there multiple? Why are there multiple? Why are there more than one? Why are there three? I don't like children. Fall and die. I don't know what update made them not unique. Or what update made them more common, but whatever update it was, shouldn't have happened. Ah, why? You lived. Ah, there's so many. Ah. Potato, I need that. Where are the children coming from? Get the children out of here. No, there's still another child. Be gone, child. Now we're good. Okay. All is good. Yeah, that was a really great moment to come into the stream at. Screaming incoherently at zombie children. Though I guess there are worse things you could that it could have been. Definitely not the strangest thing I've ever done. I just want diamonds. Where are the diamonds? Bah. All my everythings are about to break. My pick's gonna break soon. My sword's getting down there. I have a backup axe, at least. Ooh, lush cave. Where are we? I think we're still in New Chunks. I don't think we've looped back yet. Yes. That's what you like to see. What you like to see. This chat's been busy. This chat's been oddly busy. I'm all for it, but like, it's been oddly busy today. I wonder what diamonds taste like. That's a wonderful question. Who is that Raven guy? I'm not entirely sure. He was very confusing, and I think he was trying to be mean. I don't know. I'll be honest. All right, well, we can leave now. I got the 3 diamonds I wanted. Death tastes like death. A taste I know all too well. Are there any more easy diamonds to grab? Lapis? I could go for lapis. I don't need it, but I could go for it. All right, let's just get out of here. Let's get out of here. We'll go back home. We'll make a new diamond pickaxe. And we'll, then maybe we come back and get more diamonds, because we're kind of diamond poor. How long I can go without saying something out of pocket? I mean, I could just stop talking. Which way is home? I'm just going to turn on my waypoints. Go here. Right, that way. All right, I like this challenge. The freebie doesn't say any like can what? Yep. Did I just lose? No, that wasn't out of pocket. That's just my own confusion of myself. Normally I can't go super long either, and I have proof, but I will not show this proof. Alright, let's get to go here. And if we can find a chicken along the way, that'd be fine, but I think I got feathers back home, so I don't need to. Hello, sheep. Hello, other sheep. Did I ever go in that ancient city? Where is that ancient city? That's really far. I don't know if I ever went down there. I just found it and then I never went back. Should go there at some point. This makes me so happy. What? Oh, it's a village in a flower forest. I remember that. What? What did I say? What did I do? I'm not going to deny that I didn't do it. Nah, I don't see it. You crazy. I don't see it. What does my collarbone taste like? Like mine specifically? I don't know. I've never thought about what my collarbone tastes like. When I think about my words carefully. If I ever have the opportunity, I'll let you know. If the opportunity arises, I will report back on what it tastes like. Hi, villager. How you doing? Huh. My bell. Fresh animation villagers are the best. They're so doofy. From experience? Like, experiencing the human collarbone? Voice crack. Those villagers can suffer. It's fine. The important villagers in my life are in my spawn builds. I like to think that they taste like honey. Are we still talking about collarbones? Did I miss something? Hey, see you later, Viasco. Thanks for coming in. It's been 40 minutes. And this is one of the weirder streams I've ever had. Can a human jaw break a collarbone, or do I need to put it in my blender first? Y'all are giving me some strong, like, weird phase Doug chat vibes today, and I'm all for it. You know, I've never tried to blend. These are things I've never tried. Thin enough to bite through, that's also a possibility. Again, I've never tried. I'm not sure. Arcadia Accord, hello, welcome into the stream. You picked a really weird stream to come to. This is... We got some weird vibes going today, I won't lie. Where's the river? All right, just follow the river. It doesn't go anywhere else. Gotcha. What does that say? Mining hole extreme. Yeah, 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 yeah. What are some of the waypoints I have in this world? Oh, that would have been suck. I just accidentally almost started playing a YouTube video on stream. That would not have been a good idea. The collarbone can withstand 25 pounds of pressure. The human jaw can give 162 pounds of pressure per square inch? What? Dang, the human jaw is powerful. I can bite down on 50 human baby collarbones!
Y'all are insane today.
Yeah, if anything, y'all are teaching me, like giving me regret that I know how to read. Ugh. I'm not the one going crazy, right? We're actually talking about chomping down on human baby collarbones? I'm so confused. Ooh, Dreamlight Valley. I need to play that again. It's been a hot minute since I touched that, and it's fun. Okay, please give me something good. Bruh. Bruh. My hands are all over on the wrong keyboard. The wrong spot of the keyboard. 2, 4, 6, 4, 8, 12. Okay, I need 16 trapdoors for what I want to do real quick. Do I have the wood I want though? An easy demand. Yes. Ooh. Give me one moment, everybody. I'll be right back. Enjoy the music. Oh no, it's on. It's on. It's on. I might not be the best streamer, but I know when my mic is off. Why did I do that? EJ, you know what needs to be done if it gets to that point. Do not hesitate. Show no mercy. So, we're gonna re-enchant that. We'll get to that in a moment. Just want to throw some of these on. You know what? Let me disenchant this one. And enchant it, and then if worst comes to worst, I just make an anvil and combine the good ones. Looks like we're combining. Alright. Oh, that's actually really good. That's really good. Ross, this is now your problem too. Okay. Let's go back to the bones. Sure. if going to bones is what we need to, how do I put this nicely? De-escalate, then let's go back to bones. Cause I don't know what the hell happened while I was taking a pee break. But something happened. And I'll just keep it as that. Are there just a bunch of landfills full of teeth? That's actually a really good question. I don't know. Oh, what is this? Stop it, mother. My mother has resorted to sending me cat memes, and I'm all for it, but like, come on, mother. Okay, I need my bucket. Where do I put my bucket? Bucket. 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 Where is my bucket? I have my bucket. That's not what I was looking for. I was looking for one of those. I've got... So I'm always eating diamonds. Well, let's see. If you're lucky, 60. If you're not lucky, like me, not very long. I can safely say that. All right, we're gonna grow a potato. If I am what I eat, then I should be either a pizza or a bag of Cool Ranch Doritos. That's all I'm saying. Okay, so this is where potatoes are gonna be grown. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Dr. Pepper does not suck. As a Mountain Dew boy, it doesn't. I do not agree with that. I don't drink soda anymore. Hey, that's good. Fifi, it's funny you say that, because you literally can do that now. Like, in one of the recent snapshots, they made it so you could make it so anything is edible. I'm gonna start banning people for their blasphemy on Dr. Pepper. I mean... Go for it? Start shooting? Ooh, I should start a beet farm too. I'm suddenly a Dr. Pepper lover. Okay. Let's see, beetroots. The most useless crop in the game. Let's put it over here. Oh, why does blood? Oh, dude, I love the taste of blood. Oh, shit. I just said something out of pocket. All right, well, I lost that challenge. I don't go out of my way to get the taste of blood in the mouth, but if there's an opportunity, I won't stop myself. Blood tastes good. What do you want from me? Hey, if you, when you learn how to ban me from my own channel, please teach me, because I need to be banned on multiple platforms. This is going to... I mean, hey, if someone wants to go through the effort of making an out-of-context freebie stream clip edition, go for it, because I'm not. let's plant that. Okay. Need to fill this. 2, 3, 4. Don't have enough.
Oh well.
This chat is terrifying, and I have just unleashed you into it. Yeah, I'm gonna agree with that. I don't know what it is with today, this Tuesday, but this chat is terrifying today. I don't know what y'all drugs are on, but send me some. Okay. What do I want to do for border for those other two? I have andesite and cobblestone. What about some smooth stone? And I don't have enough diorite. I can get diorite. No trucks, just brain damage. Baby bones, nothing but pure ADHD. Ooh, a text message. Ayo. That's the text messages we like to see around here. I slept through the eclipse. Is that why I think it's still Tuesday? Am I messed up? I'm down to blame the eclipse. Currently sucking up. That's nasty. What are you playing? Are you playing on server? No, I'm playing just on single player because I'm lonely. And antisocial. But welcome into the stream. Welcome into this awful stream that has gone on for far too long. And I don't think anyone's gonna argue with that. That's nasty describes this whole chat experience. Oh, how I so wish you were wrong. But you... you know, I was planning on streaming Harkin tomorrow. But now I don't know if I want to. I wouldn't consider that trauma dumping. I would consider that terrorizing the streamer. But it's also gotten a few laughs out of me, so I don't know where I stand on it. You should stream some COD Zombies. No. No. I'm not ready to be canceled. People would see what we're really about. That is a good chat, though. We should stream zombies at some point so people can see the real us. Because we know everybody wants to see the real us. If I haven't been canceled yet, you won't be. Dude, I think I've said worse stuff than you. Never in my own content, but I've said worse stuff, I think. Remember how many things Bomb had to take out of the quote book that I said? He had to take the most out of from me. He had to take most of my quotes out. I say terrible things. About to say some slurs he'll never recover from? No, that's where I draw the line. I won't say that. Blood, you know, blood tastes good should be in the quote book. You know, that's a really good idea, actually. Oh, okay. I was beaten to it. The quote book in question is in the Bottlecap Bandit Discord server, which I believe is in the description, if you want to come join and look at the awful things I've said. Like this one. I said this earlier this week. My balls are flapping in the wind. And I don't remember what that means. But I said it. You know, that's honestly fair. I would not blame you for not wanting to join the Discord after this chat quote experience. I need more stone for my stupid little farm. We only have one public quote book. There are two. One is public, one is not. Take that how you will. It really does taste good though. What, blood? Yeah, blood tastes great. I love blood. Dr. Pepper? Dr. Pepper also tastes great. I just don't have any right now. Chicken wings. Chicken wings. Yes. Yes. Oh, why would you say that? Now I want wings. I'm hungry now. Oh, phooey. I need wings. Hey, can that be our first cooking stream? We just make wings? Oh, no, wait, hear me out. Because I like to torture myself, do you want to be tortured too? Because I have literally thought about getting the season 23 Hot Ones 10 pack. Who wants to suffer with me? Because I'll do it alone, but I'd rather have someone to suffer with me. There ain't no way in hell we're getting through all of them, but I'm down to try it. Hey, yeah, the only one that lives near me in chat right now, but we could probably bully some other people into doing it. I'm not gonna lie, the thing that brought it, because I've had this thought before, but the most recent thing that's brought this into my mind was, over the weekend, Hermitcraft did the Gamers Outreach charity stream, and then, like, half of them did the Hot Ones challenge. I was like, damn, I want to do that. That looks like fun. Fun, in quotes. Your mom was watching that? My ball's flapping in the wind. Yes, I did say that. Do I know why I said that? No, but I said it. What was I doing that? What? Huh? Yurt. I don't know what I came in here for. This is definitely the worst stream I've ever had. I'm so just not in it. My head is elsewhere. And I'm falling apart at the seams. The Discord, but it make a whole new account. What? That's confusing, and I'm not a Discord expert. I don't know how to help. I'm sorry. that's one I've never heard of before. I feel like my sanity's slowly slipping. Don't worry, Arcadia. Everyone's sanity, I think, is slowly slipping today. At least we all get to, like, slip into nothingness together. Is that a bathtub emoji? The heck is that? Two accounts and four tastes good. Fight me, redneck. Oh, that made my head hurts now. Oh. I don't remember what I was doing. The chair's... Oh, that's right, my chair do squeak. Normally I have it locked so I can't lean back to make it squeak. Thank you for reminding me. I mean, I could crank my noise gate if you want. I could crank that. but I also don't care. Guess I have a Discord alt now, but I have no idea what the login info is. That makes no sense. But congratulations on the alt account, I guess. Chicken. I will never touch that chicken. That chicken has been there since we came out here, and he's just been chilling there. Hasn't moved, and he's not gonna. What did I come down here for? Oh, right. I wanted to get either diorite or granite for the other. All right. Pick for me. Diorite or granite. What should I get? We're gonna outline the beetroot farm with one of them, and I don't know which is better. Granite. Diorite. I could make an actual poll for that. I'm not gonna. Nah, I will. Screw it. Granite. Diorite. I'm not gonna vote. Whoops. Let's see. Granite is winning. Okay, it's 50-50, you people, don't help me! We're gonna go with polished, by the way. Diorite's currently winning. I think we're gonna go with diorite. Let's go with diorite. Gotta give diorite some love every now and then. I wasn't a big fan of it when it first came out, and I've kind of changed my mind on that recently, so I'm willing to give diorite the love it deserves these days. Is that yeah, that's still a 1-to-1, okay. Let's get another stack. Ugh, okay. I feel like now that whatever the hell went on earlier has stopped, I can get back on track with what I wanted to do today, which is finishing the little pagoda tower thing that I have where the enchantment table is. That was the big thing. Working on these little farm bits is just extra goodies. Sorry, Granite. I'll find a way to use you at some point. What? Oh. I looked away from the screen for like a split second. I can't wait to go home and find that I have diorite and the other one at home. Yeah. That's probably what's going to happen. I probably have plenty of both at home. Do you mind? You suck. Stop it. You know, this is some nice calming music. I'm gonna crank it a bit. Now, the real question of today, did I already have diorite and granite in here? No, I didn't. Interesting. Okay. Well, I'll go back and get some granite at some point. But this polished stuff should be enough for what I need right now. Potato Empire will thrive once again. Okay, so I'm gonna turn the music down because I can't hear myself think. Okay. Step one, acquire more packed mud. Easier said than done. But I've got plenty of dirt in here somewhere. Is that all of it? Give me that. Give me that. Oh, I did have a bit of granite. Okay. Wheat. I'm gonna need that. I'm gonna need my bucket wherever I put that. Where'd I put those glass bottles? Right there. And I'll take that stack of mud. Okay. I think that was the biggest limiting factor was wheat, but I've done a lot of in-between stream wheat gathering. I didn't get water. Well, that's where the water will go. Hey man, you're not allowed to go on to the other side of the river, all right, man? I've had some problems with wolves on the other side of the river before, man. Alright. Yeah, go that way. Thank you. Pig! Gonna break that. I'm gonna push Doggo onto the bed just so you're out of the way. Do I have a name tag? I should name tag dog. What a dog doesn't have a name, but I should name tag him. Do I have a name tag? I have six. All right. I'm open to name suggestions for the dog. And then I have four other dogs that don't live here that also need names that I have kind of forgotten about. But they are not here, so that's not a problem. Oh, yeah. Turn that up. Riveting gameplay, making mud the manual way. Nah, everybody just decided they didn't want to be here anymore. Don't worry. We're all alone together in a weird way. Ah! I should really make one of those mud drying things, or one of those like fully automatic mud things somewhere, if I'm gonna use mud out here. My shovel! Well, it's not something I do on purpose. And I probably didn't even do it right that time. What it just happens? I can turn that down. The banger music is over. Bricks look good mixed in with mud bricks? Like clay bricks? That can look good, I think. I have so much dirt to turn into mud. I might finish what I've got on the floor right now and work with what I've got for a bit. Yay, we did it. Yay. Two people beefing in Discord. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. All right, that's funny. My shovel. I've thrown my shovel. Alright. Hi, dog. That's cute. That was cute. Okay. Turn it all into mud bricks. It's a decent start. I'm gonna need probably more birch wood. More than that. I think I've got some downstairs. I need you. I'm gonna get the stone cutter too. I'll need that. For cutting mud. Mud cutter. Just gonna go see if I had more birch. That's what I was gonna do. Do we got more? I got planks. Do I want planks? I don't know if I want planks. Eh, this is good enough for now. Oh, are the potatoes growing? They are. Do we take this taller or gnar? Maybe two blocks taller? Yeah, let's do two blocks. Did I save that picture I had, or did I? I definitely don't have it open anymore. Not in my browser. I don't think I had. I don't think I saved that. No, I definitely did not save it. That's unfortunate. There is a specific thing I was taking inspiration from, and now I don't have it anymore. Minecraft. No. What is this thing called? This is what is I can't remember what this thing is called that I'm trying to build. I said it earlier and I can't remember what it's supposed to be. What is this thing I'm trying to build called? No. Why am I stupid? Please don't answer that. What is this thing called? Gazebo, that's what it's called. I got it. I got it. Here it is. This is the one I was looking at. All right. So yes, I think that's tall enough. Just need to get on top of it. I'm gonna need, let's say, half a stack of that and a stack of that. So I want stairs like this? Yes. And then slabs going across. Now my build isn't exactly as the one I'm looking at. For reference, I guess I can show y'all since I found what I was going off of. This is the build I'm taking inspiration from. It's not exactly the same. Because this one is bigger. But this is what I'm looking at. Essentially. Yes. Now, if we... How does that look? Too much. I think we just leave it at that. Okay, I think that is okay. That's definitely okay. Not, you know, revolutionizing building by any means. What if... That goes back. Eh? Uh-huh. Okay. Ow. Okay. Yeah, yeah, that's getting somewhere. I am completely freehanding this, by the way. I've got no plan besides just kind of looking at that reference image. Now I'm thinking for this, for its actual size, maybe it's a bit too small. I can work with small though. I'm not the biggest fan of doing like mega builds or whatever. So we're not having any wolf problems over there, so you're fine for now, wolf. How much? There's some of that. Some of that, some of that. Some of that. That's not gonna be enough, but I'll roll with it. Discord and chat has more commotion. No one talks in that. True. So true. Schedule look like this weekend? Not Saturday. Never Saturday. Saturdays do not work anymore. For anything. I work Saturdays and then I go straight from work to Dungeons and Dragons. So I wake up, I leave the house, and then I don't come home until I go to sleep. Sunday I'm good though, I just can't stay up super late. Any day that's not Monday or Thursday are good days for me. Which is very funny that I'm streaming on a Thursday when it doesn't normally work for me. Fridays are fine. I work Saturdays, but not in the morning. Tuesday, I plan on having an aneurysm because I just don't remember anything. This up there. Friday's work, I do just, you know, work in the mornings. But that, I don't think that's new. Or at least it shouldn't be. How does that look? Okay. I don't hate that. I just do a trim of spruce slabs. Yeah, I don't hate that. Then I could full block. Then I could go back into the slab again. Okay. Yeah. don't know if I want that to be a slab, though. See, now this would have been a smart time to save some logs and not have turned them all into planks. Because I would like to... do logs now, but I can't. So I don't have any. I turned them all into planks. Are the, two of them seem to be done. Maybe? Do they grow to age 7 or do they stop at 3? They stop at 3. Gotcha. Got 2 beets out of that. I don't think I've ever grown beets before. This is exciting. Ha! Spruce wood. What am I up to tomorrow? Work and then Dungeons and Dragons until the sun goes down. Like, I will wake up and my day is fully planned, whether I like it or not. Starting to fall asleep. Streamer falls asleep live? Oh no. What am I doing? What am I trying to do here? I want that. That. I can go with that, and then I can go with that. No, I guess those don't have to be there. They can go up a block. Just a desk thump and then nothing. Ugh, I so want to just pass out. I seek nothing more than the sweet release of sleep. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Sleep is death without the commitment. You know? Yep. I'm not awake enough to argue that. Not that I would anyways, because it's, like, not wrong. Is this what I seek? Eternal torment? I think that was Cinderella? I don't know. Calm down to get to the other side. Jeebs. I wasn't ready for that. That looks so bad. That looks so bad. Oh my god, that's so bad looking. This is why I'm not allowed to build. I know it's not gonna help at all, but I'm gonna... gonna strip this. This is probably a mistake too, to strip the wood, but I'm doing it. I think it's too tall. I know I wanted it to be taller, but now I think it's too tall. Let's skip the song. No. Here we go. It almost looks like it's a... No, it doesn't look like that. Moth Lamp is pretty good, yeah. This is why I'm not allowed to freehand anything. I have to pre-plan things in creative or I'm not allowed to build, because then it'll turn out like this. And we don't like this. I honestly might redesign this in creative mode and rebuild it in the next stream. Or maybe that's the joy of this area, where I don't pre-plan anything, and if it looks bad, then I just roll with it. I think I know what I would do differently. I might rebuild it, but I'm not going to pre-plan it. I do think that's kind of the charm of this area. No pre-planning is allowed out here. I just gotta wing it. If I don't like it, I can tear it down and redo it, but I can't, I can't like go into creative first and then Lightmatica. So like probably this raised bit would probably either come out like right here or right here. And then I think I would make the thing overall shorter. Yeah, that looks, not great. not great. That is definitely not one of my better works. Thank you. I do, however, think it's the end. I think today's over. My head continues to hurt. And we got something done. So I'm going to call it quits for today. My plan is to be live tomorrow. That might change. I don't know yet. But definitely, oh well. But yeah, I'll probably be live tomorrow. So if you're not already, you know, maybe hit the subscribe button and the bell icon to, so you know when I go live. Probably same time tomorrow, 4 p.m. Central Standard. But I'm gonna get out of here. So I'll see you maybe tomorrow if everything goes well. Bye bye.